Well, good day there, Nancy and Erica. How you guys doing? You're doing great. What are you doing today? Why are you wearing these crazy looking outfits? You guys are jumping out of a perfectly good airplane. Is this your first time? How y'all feeling? Good? Scared? Nervous? I think she's telling the truth and you're lying. What's going on, Nancy? Are you just a closet adrenaline junkie? Yeah, you're just ready to do this. And what's the occasion? And there's no better way to celebrate life than to cheat death, right? So we're gonna cruise on up to 10,000 feet above the earth, 14,500 feet above sea level. We're gonna throw you out of the plane. We're gonna cruise back towards the earth at 120 miles per hour. We're gonna do it all while smiling, right? Fantastic, fantastic. Do you guys have any last words for friends and family watching at home, just in case? Just in case? All right, we'll see you on the other side, right? Give me five, Nancy. Give me five, Erica. See you guys on the other side, all right? it is.
I did it.
Give me a high five. Safe and sound on the ground.
Yes.
10,000 feet from up there to down here, 120 miles per hour.
Woohoo!
At the ripe young age of 83. What'd you think?
Wonderful. It was a wonderful flight.
Oh, yeah.
I enjoyed it very much.
Fantastic. Is it something you think you'd do again?
Sure.
Maybe we'll see you next year for your birthday
then,
right? All right, give me a hug, Nancy. Thanks for coming out. Should I do a number on the sense of time? You feed out, climb out, spread your legs, then jump back, pull your string, check your way. Let go, and let gravity. Let gravity.